Hello everyone, welcome to HR Administ. My name is Swati and I'm back again with another important policy, that is the Code of Conduct policy for employees. So this video will help you to understand the meaning of Code of Conduct policy, why it is important and what are its essential features, what all does this policy include and how to draft this policy. So let's quickly understand all these points under this important policy for employees.
We need to understand about the Code of Conduct policy for employees.
So a code of conduct policy outlines the appropriate behavior employees are expected to follow in the workplace towards their colleagues, supervisors, and overall organization. This sample employee code of conduct company policy is ready to be tailored to your company's needs and should be considered a starting point for setting up your employment policies. An employee code of conduct policy may also be referred to as a code of conduct in the workplace policy.
See why it's important to have code of conduct policy.
A code of conduct is one of the essential parts of any organization providing clear employee behavior guidelines. It helps employees address professional difficulties they might face in everyday work. So this policy is a document that underlines a company's principles and values which help an employee understand the company's culture. It is a systematic structure that every company follows. And it also states the appropriate and inappropriate behavior that the employees are expected to follow.
So here are some of the essential features that a code of conduct policy represents.
So the first feature says that employees are more comfortable working for companies with well-defined policies as it aids in the resolution of workplace issues and disputes. Secondly, a code of conduct represents the company's image and sends the public a clear message about its values and principles. Third, the policy ensures that the company complies with its own policies and legal requirements, specifically addressing issues such as sexual harassment and discrimination. And the fourth one is employees should complete their job responsibilities with workplace ethics and respect towards their customers, employees, and companies. Managers and supervisors should consider the amount of work they give to the employer following their capacity.
A look on some of the inclusions of employee code of conduct policy.
The first and the most important inclusion says that the company must be compliant with municipal, national, regional, or any other law that are applicable to your business. The legal compliances of the company must be done by all of your employees and those operating on your behalf. And all environmental, safety and fair, as well as ethical trade practices must be followed. So hefty monetary penalties, imprisonment, tarnishing of goodwill, damage to your business connections, etc. are some of the consequences of breaking the law. The second inclusion is that if the company is well established in the market and the clients have a specific perception about your company, so the employees must therefore at all cost maintain a neat, clean and appropriate appearance for their specific area of work. At all times, a high level of personal hygiene is expected. Third inclusion is that each employee is personally accountable for their performance, behavior and attendance in the workplace. Employees must fulfill their responsibilities in accordance with company policies and act in a manner consistent with your values. The fourth inclusion is that you shall not have entered into any other agreement or arrangement that would conflict with the terms and conditions of your employment with the company or prevent you from fully performing your job responsibilities for the company. And the last one says that employees must avoid financial gains or ventures that may directly or indirectly interfere with or impair the performance of their duties or the company's purposes and activities.